everybody. So I picked up the Becca Ever Matte Shine Proof Foundation in Sienna. And I also picked up their Perfect Skin Mineral Powder Foundation in Tobacco. And this is how the foundation looks. And the mineral powder comes in a little pouch like this. And it has a sponge with the compact. With the mirror. So the first thing I'm gonna do is put on a little concealer, because I like to put my concealer on first. And I love this matte concealer. It's Studio Finish in NW45. I like this because it's my exact skin tone. And it wears thick and it lasts for a long time, and I just like to apply it just around my eyes. And I like to use this brush. This is the Real Techniques brush called the Expert Face Brush. So I've already primed my face using the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. And now I'm going to take a little of the Becca foundation. Now this is Shine Proof foundation, which is what I like because I have oily skin. And like I said, this is in the color Sienna. And this is how it looks. It's very thick. As you can see, I'm gonna spray my brush with a little bit of Fix Plus. And I like to do my face in sections because if you put makeup all over your face, it seems to dry and so it gets streaky. So I like to do sections. And I like to just pat it. As you can see, it covers pretty good compared to this side, and it's very dry, and I like that. I don't recommend using their primer with this because the primer is already dry, especially if you have dry skin, and so it'll be really hard to work with the primer. I mean, I've used it for the other Becca foundation, but I find that the primer dries just like Milk of Magnesia, and so it's kind of hard to work it into your skin. You have to work fast with it, but I mean, it still keeps you matte all day, and so that's what I like, is all day matte. This is So this is the finish with the makeup. And now I'm going to put the powder over it. And the powder that I have is in the color Tobacco. This is how it looks. I'm just gonna use a little kabuki brush and just pat it, because it does crumble if you rub the brush around in it. And I think the powder just adds a better finish, because the foundation is not full coverage and the powder also doesn't cover fully, but it does give a nice finish. Or if you want something quick, you can just use the powder with some concealer over spots, but it's covering my spots pretty good using them both. And I just pat it on. And that's the finish that I got. And I'm gonna add some Fix Plus over my face. And I like to add it in an X and then a T formation. I find that that works really good. And now I'm going to add some lashes and put a little highlighter under my eye and a little contour, and then I'll be back. Alright guys, so I've already added my contour and my blush, and I put on eyelashes. These are the Ardell Demi Wispies, and I added some eyeliner. And I also put on the Airspun powder, the setting powder, because I still, even though I use the powder foundation to set my liquid foundation, I still like to use a translucent setting powder, because I feel like it helps the makeup to stay better and it also keeps the oiliness away. And so now I'm just going to put on the Revlon Just Bitten Kissable Lip Balm Stain. And I had this for a while, but I recently found it again and I've been using it because it is quick and easy, and it just gives a very nice tint to the lips. The color is Darling Cherie 010, and I love it. It keeps your lips moist and you don't have to really put anything else on with it. So. And so again, this is the Becca Ever Matte shine proof foundation in Sienna that I used, and then I used the Becca mineral perfect skin mineral powder foundation in the color Tobacco. And I think that the two of these together is a very good combination. And this is how the Tobacco looks. It looks lighter in the pan, but it is just the right color. And these two work very well together because this foundation is medium coverage. And this one, the mineral powder, is also medium coverage. So when you use these two together, you get full coverage, because I didn't even put concealer anywhere other than around my eyes where I had dark circles. So I do recommend these two foundations, and I love them. And that's it. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.